हेलो फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम टू माय चैनल लेमन कोडर्स। दिस इज़ TCS ऑफ कैंपस इंटरव्यू एक्सपीरियंस एपिसोड नंबर 1। सो आई हैव स्टार्टेड दिस सीरीज एज TCS ऑफ कैंपस इंटरव्यू इज कमिंग एंड आई विल रिलीज मेनी एपिसोड्स ऑफ ऑफ कैंपस इंटरव्यू एक्सपीरियंस ऑफ प्रीवियस ईयर एंड एज वेल एज आवर करेंट ईयर। सो यू विल बी एबल टू सी द क्वेश्चंस व्हाट दे आर आस्किंग एंड यू कैन प्रिपेयर अकॉर्डिंग टू दैट। Before I start this video, I have already made a series about Cognizant agency interview series. So there are already 4 episodes. You can search go to my channel and click on the playlist button to access these 4 videos. You can see these videos so that you can prepare well for your interview. And they have already over 200 to 300 views on every video. So if you have these videos are helpful to you, you can like this video and subscribe my channel, and I will also bring for TCS the same. So coming back to this, this is TCS off campus interview experience. So without delay, let's start. The number of interviewers were 3 for this interview, and the duration was 1 hour. So the first question that interviewer asked was that what is the difference between C and C++. Before that, they can ask you for an introduction. So I would recommend everyone to prepare a good introduction covering your courses, internships, your hobbies, your strengths and weaknesses. Then they asked what are the different types of inheritance. Then the next question was, which subject is your favorite? So if you answer a subject is your favorite, then you have to prepare well for this subject. So it is an easy one. So the candidate answered the oops with Java. Then the interview went around oops with Java concepts. So the next question was from oops, that can you explain encapsulation? Then they asked, write code for polymorphism. So in this question, the candidate has to give an example of polymorphism and write a Java code for that. So then they asked about DBMS, that what is normalization. Here you have to tell all the types of normalization and what is the definition of normalization, and you can explain each normalization by one line if the interviewer allows. Then they asked about types of joins. So there are many types of joins, like inner join, outer join, full outer join, left outer join, right outer join. You have to prepare that accordingly and have to answer that. Then explain ACID properties. It is again DBMS question, theoretical question. So you have to prepare well about these important questions like ACID properties. Then they ask, what is database schema? So here from this interview experience, we can understand that the interviewer generally ask about important concepts and definitions, acronyms like that. Then they asked, what is a foreign key? So again, the definition of foreign key has to be remembered. Then the HR question started, that they asked, have you applied for TCS in last 6 months? And you have to say no for that, because the eligibility criteria is that you should not have applied to TCS before 6 months, or if you have applied, you haven't appeared for interview. So that should be the criteria. Then the next question was, can you work at anywhere? That means that are you ready to relocate? So you have to always say yes for this question. Then they asked, what is your current GPA? And that was the CGPA. That is the last question of this interview. Then the interview ended, so you have to answer your CGPA. So this is just an HR question. So that was the end of the presentation. If this video is helpful to you, please like this video and subscribe to my channel Lemon Coders for more such interview experiences.